Hi, my name is Guy Wallace, and in this PAC video short, we're going to discuss the kickoff to the development team meeting, or the development effort. This is key to the PAC processes for training and development, and modular curriculum development and acquisition. PAC is an acronym. It stands for Performance-Based, Accelerated, Customer and Stakeholder-Driven, Training and Development of Any Blend. When you bring together the development team in a meeting to kick off the development efforts, you need to include both the instructional systems design folks and the master performers and subject matter experts. They need to be oriented to the event map, or maps if there is more than one event to be produced in this development effort, but they need to be oriented to the flow of lessons within the map. They need to understand the flow within the lessons of the instructional activities, and they need to know the number of lessons to be produced. They need to understand what data resides in an instructional activity spec or specification, and they need to understand how all of this is organized to produce the event. Then they can be given their assignments. Some instructional developer will be given lesson one and need to cover all of four of the instructional activities. Some master performer subject matter expert may be identified to work with that instructional developer. In this case, we're showing that lesson one and all of the activities will be assigned to one set of people, the instructional developer and the master performer and or subject matter experts. However, when we get to lesson two, we're dividing it up. And so we're going to take the first four activities and assign that to one group, and activities five through nine and assign it to another. In lesson three, it's even more complicated, where we're going to assign activity one, three through five, and nine to one team. And we're going to assign the rest of lesson three, activities two and six through eight, to another group. Lesson four and all seven of those activities might be assigned to another group. Now, this is not to say that the name of one developer might not show up in multiple places. It all depends on how we've decided to divide and conquer the development efforts of phase four of the modular curriculum development project. So in phase four, our goal is to produce the pilot drafts, to get ready to go and pilot test this content. So whether or not you think that the lessons and their instructional activities only require three drafts, the first draft, the second draft, and then a pilot draft, which means you are ready to go to pilot with this draft. Or if there's the lesson from Hades, some of them might have a fourth draft before it's ready to go to pilot. This is something that can be anticipated when the development project manager takes a look at the content to be developed and recognizes whether or not this is going to be relatively straightforward and simple or very complex and problematic. The intent is to think about this beforehand, to be predictable and to hit the schedule dates and the costs and budgets that have been provided for this particular development effort. One thing that I like to do is to have the development team review all of their assignments after they've been walked through all three levels of design as a group. Then I would like them to each look at their particular assignments and study that more closely. Understand the instructional activities that they're going to be responsible for, and then how that fits within the lessons and how that fits within the event map. But then I like them to then verbally walk through the design as a group. So the people responsible for lesson one talk out what they're going to do, what they're going to produce for everybody in the room or online. And then have the group that is handling the second lesson talk about their assignment and what they're going to produce, and systematically walk through the event with each lesson and each instructional activity. And then, before adjourning that meeting, seek and answer all questions. The goal here is to get everybody aligned to the production of the pilot draft materials of this event. I've been practicing, publishing, and presenting on these methods since 1982. My recent book, Six Pack, covers all of this in great detail.